and for all the universities.
Well, under this stipendium Hungaricum scholarship, in which His Excellency Professor Palkovic mentioned that there will be an increase of 200 more slots, currently Kenya is getting 100 slots, so 100 Kenyan students will head to Hungary this year, and plus the self-paying students as well.
Right now we are focusing to promote university-level education of these four universities. I think these four universities cover basically every major study field there is, on every level, starting from foundation through bachelor's, master's, and PhD, at a very affordable price. This is very important that apart from, of course, the scholarship is an important matter, but apart from that, you can get a high-level education inside the European Union, just as you pointed out, at a very affordable price. And, you know, studying inside Europe, inside, you know, Hungary,